Hey guys, it's Nedu here at Stowe Training System, and these are called elastic lat set deadlifts. So it's a great exercise you can use to help teach with deadlift mechanics and locking your lats. So you're gonna step back. You can start by setting deadlift position. I'm gonna push my hips back, two, three, and then come back up. So I can keep it here, two, three, back up, or I can reset each time. Keep it close to my thigh, two, three, back up. Again, these are elastic lat set deadlifts.